You're the one that I want. And, money. There you go. That's where they filmed Grease. Venice High. Now it would be called Guadalajara High. Hello, Kitty! Yay! Do you know what happened here? Oh, it was an unbelievable tale of seven castaways. Marina Del Rey. This is where Gilligan and the skipper, Mrs. Howell and the rest, took off on that three-hour tour. Gilligan's Island. The most impressive grave of all has to be Douglas Fairbanks. This is unbelievable. A reflecting pond. Whatever happened to Fay Wray? Bugs Bunny's buried. That's all, folks. And that really is it. Well. Circa 1989. Wow. Look at the size of this thing. Delicious jelly beans. From the 2009 version of Star Trek, this is the motorcycle that went after young James T. Kirk. This is a dragon-headed motorcycle from AI, the Spielberg movie. This is the motorcycle that chased David. Michael J. Fox's favorite pizza. Back, I'd love to see the doors at the Whiskey A Go-Go. New Tron movie coming out. We're going to where Gina got her hair salon in the movie Scarface. That's it right there. They cut the ribbon in the movie. That's it.
Riders on the storm.
Still right off the Sunset Strip in L.A. is the hair salon that Tony Montana bought for Gina. Remember that scene in Scarface?